As wildfires burn, a noxious mix of gases and fine particles enter the atmosphere, creating rivers of smoke that cross the country.
This is Innovation Now, bringing you stories behind the ideas that shape our future.
Fires are powerful events. As a researcher, I use satellite data to look at the large-scale feedbacks of fire and smoke on the climate system and on air quality.
Dr. Amber Soja is an atmospheric scientist at the National Institute of Aerospace and serves as the Associate Program Manager for NASA's Applied Sciences Wildland Fire Program.
So if you're near a fire, you know that you're threatened. But if you're far away from a fire, you don't understand the connection to your health. Smoke is a pollutant that's unhealthy, and it results in poor air quality. It's bad for humans, bad for animals, it's bad for ecosystem health. And it can result in respiratory illnesses, heart attacks, and even at times, death.
Wildfires affect us all, so NASA researchers like Amber will continue to use the vantage of space to safeguard our future. For Innovation Now, I'm Jennifer Pullen.
Innovation Now is produced by the National Institute of Aerospace through collaboration with NASA and is distributed by WHRV.